Meep, meep.
Well, I dropped Gloria off here at the swap meet. Also called the remate. And she didn't have her phone, so it's a couple hours later. Hopefully she's ready to go. But they always have these ladies, nuns, or I don't know what they are, but they're always collecting donations. We'll park and hopefully we'll find Gloria. I dropped her off about, seemed like it was about 7:30. Now it's almost 10:30. So she's had time to do her window shopping. 3 hours. Okay. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Seniors are free. Wow. How did she know I was a senior?
Thank you.
little lady, probably wearing a brand new hat. Amazing. You get a couple of those things. Look who I see up here. Lady in a hat and a pink jacket. Where did she go? I'm gonna sneak up on her.
I'm here.
Hey! Sorpresa! Huh?
You never forgot my cell phone. You find me? How did you find me?
I saw you back there.
Some telephone that I use for 160. I can buy a brand new one. What?
Did Lance tell you
or no?
Yeah, he called. Or Paul called.
Yeah.
On the house phone.
Yeah.
Said that you and Lance were trying to get a hold of me. My phone was turned off, which it was, because I had your phone.
Yeah, you got my phone all right. Okay.
So what'd you buy?
You want my iPhone? I said, no, I don't have it. My husband has it.
You bought a cover. Oh!
It seems like it's small, though.
It does look kind of small.
You see, this is iPhone 6. It only cost me $5.
$5? Yeah. Did you get in free?
Huh?
Did you get in free?
No.
I did.
Yeah, I did.
Senior.
Yeah.
Senior discount.
Yeah.